know that we're 3-0. Everybody keeps talking. I mean, are you going to go 4-0? But all we're focused on is just going 1-0 for the next weekend, ready for Derby. It's going to be a big week for us, so we're getting ready and getting prepared. I mean, having us three, Trey and Daevon and me, we have a really strong team before us, so it should be fun.
Daevon, tell me about how having three receivers helps the offense.
It helps the offense because we can just spread it out more on teams because they have to, like, because Trey's a slot and we're both outside receivers, so they can't, like, there's no way they can double team all three of us at the same time. So one of the three are going to be open at one point.
Trey, talk about being an inside receiver.
I think it, with two good outside receivers, it spreads out everything, and we can either run the ball or throw it inside to me or Zach, which is our other slot. And if they want to bring a bunch of people in the box, then they're open outside.